God.
Obviously, life begins at the moment of fertilization when a single sperm fuses with an ovum to form a one-celled embryo or zygote. At this moment, the ultimate character of that new individual is decided. The Qur'an recorded these facts 1,400 years ago.